Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness.
The Dark Knight?
Dark Knight?
Or, what do they call him? The Dark something? Virgil's nickname in the game? Was it the Dark Knight?
I thought it was Black Knight.
Maybe that was it. It's been a while.
Devil May Cry 1? I think it was like Black Knight or something like that.
Capcom presents!
In the end, though, you find out
Marvel Comics!
Of the first game?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, they did talk about Virgil.
Yep. Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3!
An amulet drops on the ground, and then it matches with Dante eyes. And then they talk about the brother and shit.
That's right. I need to go back and play those games. They were great.
Yep. You should buy the, what I bought, you should go in the store, you can buy the collector's edition.
Oh, yeah. No, I have the originals, I'll play those.
Gives you Devil May Cry 1, 2, and 3. Well, what, hey, how do I get up in here, Doc?
Where are you at? You gotta pick hard drive. Wait.
Yay, here we go.
A new character has been unlocked. Normal. Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you on a wild ride. Doctor Doom. Virgil, my choice. What do you think you can do? Danger Room. Believe you can survive. Go for broke. Fight!
You're going to do your mind. Fantastic!
Granted, not a lot of people have, because he was recognized as garbage.
Well, yeah, people thought he was ass. Keep talking, I'm checking audio levels.
That Mayweather fight sucked.
I already knew, like, after the first couple rounds, blue.
Download complete.
Blue. Yeah. I don't know, I think Austin's fixed it. They're gonna still make money off of Mayweather. Think about it, if every fight he has, and the opponent is going to throw the fight, there's still gonna be millions of dollars in his job. It doesn't really matter if he wins.
Right. I want to see Pacquiao Mayweather, though.
Unless they pull a wrestling. WWE is smarter than boxing. What if I do?
That shit's fake, though.
What?
Wrestling? That shit's
right,
fake.
Right, but it's the most entertaining and most...
Yeah, entertainment-wise.
But, I mean, come on. When you get down to it, that's what everybody else is trying to go for.
Right, right, right.
They want that legendary status.
Right. Wrestling's been around since forever, though, dude.
Yeah. Their formula is... Perfect.
Yeah.
I don't know anybody that really dislikes the wrestling. I don't really watch it, but...
Yeah, no, neither do I.
You know what I
mean? Yeah. When I was growing up, dude, Attitude Era was my shit, bro. Degeneration X, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Undertaker, like, back when he was, like, riding the motorcycle and shit. Yeah, American Badass. Hell yeah.
Pretty good right now. Is that in your way?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna be like, what the
hell? Ready? Finish it. Oh, it's in three.
Oh. Alright, let's go. Might as well restart the game so we can switch.
No. Just hit B. Just go back and rush it.
First to 10.
Three games. This is the second.
Okay. You guys
do
have Marvel 2 after this?
Yeah, Marvel 2 and then CVS 2.
Keep going.
No?
Yeah.
Just for this very reason, I hate Xbox. This very reason. Unlike Dreamcast, where you could just unplug, plug, and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep going, room.
What?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. Just turn off the console, bro. And I'll unplug my shit and plug
it
in.
No. It'll do it right.
Alright. We'll see. No genuine draft, though, homie. You know about that?
It's okay with a good hamburger, though.
We had Popeyes today. We killed it.
Damn.
Yeah.
Did you get that $5 box?
Shit. He got the special. I got seven. I got seven strips with fucking fries.
You got the five strips, dude.
I got the seven.
There is no seven.
You just told me when we were there. You said there's five or there's seven.
No, it's three and five.
Oh, well, I got the five then.
Yeah.
Five with fries. That shit was.
Bomb! I get that box. Do you ever pull up that box? $5 box?
Nah, I never.
You get two sides, a biscuit, and three strips.
He bought a box. Yeah.
Yeah, shit was good.
Don't you still have some here?
I couldn't even finish it.
Yeah, he was a baby, dude. He had the box and he had his food right there and he was like, I'm hella hungry. He didn't even finish this shit. He was bluffing.
Shit fills you up, man. fried chicken, dude.
How are you feeling bad after I eat all of it?
But you're able to hit
Yeah, I didn't want to be there.
But you're able to finish a burrito, though? Come on, bro.
I can finish a burrito.
Come on, bro.
Yeah.
Burrito from where?
At Alberta.
That's okay.
It's hella good though.
Ain't touching Falritos.
Oh yeah.
Not by the long shot.
Farolito is the one.
The one by the Rite Aid, right?
Oh, dude, the other one's up in the city, that one's better.
The place he's talking about by Rite Aid.
No, but there's two of them.
Oh. There's two of them?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
The other one's up in the city on.
Yeah, we gotta check buttons for you. Yeah.
Hey,
you know Mark still hasn't seen Guardians of the Galaxy?
I know, I'm fucking up.
Still has not seen it. Horrible.
I think you gotta watch Avengers. Like, me, I like the movies better.
I heard hit and miss on that. I heard like a bunch of people said
you
it was cool.
Avengers?
No. Oh no, I'm talking about Ninja Turtles.
No, I. What? Talking
about
Avengers.
Oh, that's not even out yet. Avengers 2?
No, the first one.
Oh, yeah, he hasn't seen that. I couldn't believe it. I was like, dude.
The first one's better, man.
Yeah.
How much better than Guardians of the Galaxy? That shit is straight Marvel.
Straight up Marvel?
Straight up Marvel. Hawkeye arrows. They got all the moves. You know, Ant-Man's coming out, right?
Who?
Ant-Man?
Yeah, I heard about it.
Hawkeye. I mean, Hawkeye's gonna be in the movie. He's got like a pretty big role.
Dude, I know they're doing Deadpool. Alright, let's go. Deadpool. Yeah, Deadpool's gonna
He's
be
in the universe, though.
Can you hand me a club from that door?
Thank you.
Club?
Country club?
Oh, I thought you said a club, like.
Oh, no. Don't worry, Rim.
I was like, what the fuck?
Mark, tell you last time I played Street Fighter and Fall Team? Man, I just finished it.
Yes,
bad
loss
is like Pixel.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, last game. That was pretty funny.
Yeah. You did. You went Hulk on his ass.
It's gotta be like the perfect temperature.
Hey, Bigfoot got knocked out though.
Yeah, I had just walked in. I saw him. It was crazy.
Dude, I think that Brazilian chick Beth will walk fucking Rousey though.
She looks solid.
Yeah,
I don't want Carano to come in and fight Rousey though. Yeah, it's possible. They're very close to it. She just hasn't signed the contract yet, but from what I understand, they're hella close. But it's been 5 years since she fought, though. I don't want her to fight either. It's been 5 years since she fought, dude. That's hella long. Yeah, no shit, huh? She's hella hot. I think she's hotter than Ronda too, honestly. Ronda ain't even hot. I don't think that girl's even hot, dude.
Keep talking about MMA, Ram.
Lose to your swords.
I think it's random as far as I know.
That's fucking bullshit. Like, mine came out.
Yeah, one usually wins, but it's pretty random.
Does it matter on the rotation?
I don't know.
That might be part of it. But when you test it, you can't get consistent results on setups.
darkest Virgil.
Virgil always wins.
Yep. Consistent. Consistent as hell. Yeah, no shit, huh?
Capcom was like, fuck this shit, we saw Marvel 2. We're not gonna have no Marvel dominated game again. Virgil, activate. Yeah. Represent Capcom, sir.
Yeah. The real Captain Commando.
The real Captain Commando.
Wow. I've got those MGD burps.
Oh.
Reset. American reset. Guard cancel.
You dare to challenge a son of Sparta?
Hmm?
I don't know how I put that.
Yo, some guy in the chat said Rim Rattler has his free. How you feel about that, Ram?
Who was it that said it?
Don't worry about that. How you feel about that, though?
New stage.
Hold on. 6-1 to Keith Rolling.
Yeah.
What's up, D Road Warrior? Thanks for tuning in, man. I appreciate your support. Still hot out, man. It'd be like
good weather though. It's like a good hot.
Yeah, it's not too bad, I guess.
Last week was terrible.
It was already cranking at like 9 a.m. though. I was like,
yeah, hot early. That's it. It's never sleeps.
Yeah, I can't complain.
Not here.
Oh wait, this is new.
Different stage. Yeah, same stage.
Oh yeah. That's what else Ram missed. It was the same day. Nemo and F-Champ versus 20 money match.
I heard Champ got fucked up.
No, he won.
Did he?
Huh. It was close, though.
I thought I read that he got lottery.
Secret.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa!
Shut
what?
That grapple out of here. That thing's a projectile. That was sick.
He hadn't seen that movie either. No, I mean, same. Yeah, I don't get the end. I really don't understand that part.
Wait, I'm talking about after the credits.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm talking about. I don't get
it. All right, yes, I'm about to cut you off here. All
right.
I haven't seen the movie.
No, I'm not going to spoil
it. No, are you serious?
Yeah.
We can't say nothing? All right, look, but the ending, but the
just
ending.
Just text it or something.
Yeah, no, I mean, like, I'm not gonna say anything about it.
Yeah, I don't understand it.
I'll explain.
I need to get caught up. One day I'm just gonna watch all that shit.
Yeah, right, you ain't never watched it.
I gotta see the X-Men one, dude.
Oh, and even War, or, Futures Past, you got that too?
Yeah. Oh, no.
I gotta get Futures Past. Except yeah, I want Galaxy. Mark hasn't seen that either! Slacking, dude. Avengers, Guardians of the Galaxy, X-Men 3. I mean, X-Men. Yeah, Amazing Spider-Man. I haven't seen number 2, though. Is number 2 good?
Okay.
Amazing Spider-Man I saw. I like that one, but what about number 2? What?
Oh, I should have bodied that Sentinel. Fuck, man. Blackbot, they fucked him over,
new
dude.
New stage.
Okay.
I should have had a couple matches in there to challenge.
What's the score? Where's Cable? I don't know, it's bad. What stage do you want, Ren?
Training mode.
Since you're picking your character after, tell me when to pick the stage.
Ugh. Tacos are gross.
What?
Nah, they're gross.
You really go to Taco Bell, huh?
Yeah, over fucking Del Taco.
Damn, you were
over
tripping.
Del Taco.
What stage?
Yeah.
What stage?
Training stage. Over Del Taco? You're fuck crazy. Yeah. Del I had a bad experience with them the first time I went, dude. Shit was cold, fries was cold.
Yeah, it was Taco Bell is dog food. That grade K meat. Buck Wild. Man, we changed the stage and Ramstar's doing some work. That's all he needed? Thank you.
combos are sucking. Committed. Got it, the last one.
Do another one?
You got it, yeah, yeah. No, all you right. Got it. You got the 10 wins. Just okay. One more casual.
And you had that birthday, dude.
Huh?
This is a bonus ass whooping for you guys at home.
You need more meter on Nova.
Wasting his X Factor at least.
Actually came ready in that last one.
More beans. Alright, 10-1.
Hey, the Road Warrior says that could have all been prevented.
Right.
Could have.
For your consolation.